Hey, how's it going, everyone? RelaxinWolf here. Welcome back to episode 6 of Wulong DLC Battle of Zhongyuan. We got two sub-battles to play. And both of them are fights, I think. So, or boss fights, so let's go. Kick some ass.
Oh, I see you managed to sneak.
Interesting. You'll keep me entertained for a while. It seems you're not flawless after all.
Wait. I got stuck in a tree. Okay, so these are weak enemies. I should get rid of them and then focus on the big dude. Or...
Very well. Bear witness to the superiority of my strategy.
Bro. Yeah, locking on is a problem. It's gonna be a problem because keep switching.
You're not flawless after all.
Got you in the corner. I'm bullying this guy.
You hit pretty hard, don't you?
What? You hit pretty hard, don't you? Okay.
You fight like one possessed, as if driven by some greater destiny.
You want to join me?
It shall be interesting to see what deeds you accomplish. Well then, be on your way.
Oh, we keep getting sub-battlefields. Okay, so the DLC is not just 5 or 6 battlefields. We keep unlocking stuff as we go. Nice. But the main missions, we got done with them real quick.
I want you to put me to the test. I need to know that I truly have the ability to carry on Colonel Dian's legacy.
Bro is damaging my spirit. Oh, spamming.
Are you still able to fight?
Oh, dumbbell dude. Okay. Alright. He damaged my spirit. But he'll never break it.
Come at me with everything you have!
That sucks me in, and this asshole just keeps spamming that. Yeah, he keeps spamming that move. So he sucks me in, and then he does his bullshit. chance. I need to get my parry in right, because... haven't been doing that. Are you? Man, his...
You're so strong.
Shit.
This isn't good.
My God.
You win. If I had never met you that day, I might have stuck around. Maybe it takes a fight for me. I will. I must continue to turtle.
Let's check out this one. Let's check it out. So that is the final one. What is this place? Should we go in and fight that warlock? Oh, is it the... Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Gotta go get him first. But I can't. I'm waiting for the big guy to show up. He's gonna summon more. Oh shit. No. He recovered really quickly from that. No. Oh my god. Oh, I thought I died. I want to inflict him with fire. Gross. Chill. Oh no. Good. He's resistant to water, I noticed. A lot of it. Okay. Three quarters probably I have.
Yeah.
Yeah, the timing. The timing on that is weird. Fire. No. Shit. Bro, what is this? I thought we're done. Is this like a gauntlet of bullshit? Gauntlet of bosses? I mean, we don't restart from the. I mean, we don't do it from this. Ah, shit. We don't do it all over again, we just continue where we left off, but... Is there a window for me to kill probably the warlock and stop this fight? Or he's just there until he's not? Because I can do this all day. I enjoy fighting in Wulong. Oh, the... Aw, that was a cute round. Oh yeah, you're one of the annoying things. I can deal with you. It's okay. It's fine. I'm running out of spirit. Yeah, he's aggressive and fast, but he's not. It's not all that. We can get him. I believe, Bro, stop. Okay. Stop teleporting. No. Whatever you're gonna do, don't do it. No. You asshole. So we're fighting like the illusions of stuff. This is the Earth's illusion. I don't know what the previous one was called. General of that grab. Oh my god, the damage. The damage. Stop teleporting. Okay. No. No. Shit. I wanted to kill him right away so he doesn't summon more stuff. Oh, he's right there. He summoned himself here. I missed the... Aw, shit. Jerk. No. I didn't see that. Oh my god. He summoned another one. This is fun, actually. I like fighting like that. But now I know that I need to kill this dude really quickly. Super fast. I heard him. Heard them being summoned. Okay. Bro, die already. What was that? I remember there was a martial art that you jumped back. Oh, this guy doesn't even... I don't get a chance to death blow him. Oh, that doesn't matter because he's dead. Man, I can't even pick up anything. No heaven. Oh, yeah, you...
Yeah.
Okay. That was fun. Okay, so that is it, ladies and gentlemen. That is the DLC we got done with it. I enjoyed it. It was fun. I like fighting. I like fighting games like this. It's all about the fighting. Sometimes the story, if the story is good, nice, but if it's not, fighting. It's all about the combat. And I love this weapon. I can't part with it. I can't part ways with it. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. This is it. This has been the DLC for Wulong, Battle of Zhongyuan. And thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe and do all of that. I appreciate it. And I'll catch you guys on the next video. So stay safe and wolf out.